We will now watch the training match between Alcaraz and Korda. We saw a brilliant return by Korda, but in the end Alcaraz finished the point with a brutal forehand. Great shots from both players. Excellent movement by Alcaraz. The muscle injury is in the past. Alcaraz is returning to form, and we hope for a battle in the final with Djokovic.